That smell.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy. A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow.
Oh no. Do you hear that?
Oh no, please no.
Look how many there are. We're stuck, Lucas.
No, no. Look at the platform. The brazier. It looks big enough to light the whole room.
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol, whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something.
Stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas. Like this. Disgusting.
Good, but it won't be enough. Look safe.
Good. Let's get to that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back.
Thank you.
right. We need a second element. Then we'll craft an Ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer? I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. That's sulfur, right?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. Frank, there's an elevator.
You're doing all right?
Having the time of my life. Of course, it won't stay.
Can I help?
Good idea. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Naturally. We need to climb something to reach that chest.
We're losing time.
On your go.
You can stop now.
Very well.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we fire boat downhill.
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats and those mercenaries.
Hey, one thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver. Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works.
That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look.
There are our cranks. Up there, under the arches.
Yes, let's try. What now?
Cages. They had other beasts in there.
Whatever. Let's light this place up.
Thank you.
still rats left.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.